up guys, it's DB7, how are you doing today? Are you ready for this DD60? Oh yeah, an awesome sound every time from Z-Mods. So it's the Roland 389 Peterbilt that I'm inspired by a truck I saw on the show truck last summer. Ready guys? Like I've done in the last video, I will try to make more inside cab. It's kind of weird to pick up some wood in a steel place, but I think it's better to back up and move the truck to the left, because with this long frame, I'm not gonna make it. I think it's gonna be tight, but it's okay. No way. I didn't touch nothing, man. those, Jake, are absolutely amazing.
Thank you.
was a really nice and smooth exit. I'm so happy right now. I've started my CDL school, like some of you know, and we start to drive truck. It's just in the yard, but it's really nice. I can't wait to go out on the street with a big hood truck like this. Just bump my truck for absolutely no reason right now. do really better than this. So let's make it straight. Thank you so much. I wish you guys all a good weekend. Stay safe. See you in the next video.